What's going on, everybody? This is Arnaldo here for GG, representing. We are representing today a game called Gone Home. Now I've been dying to play this for quite some time, and it finally actually came free to play as PS Plus, and so I'm going to give it a shot here. I have not tried it at all. This is the first time going in. I don't know anything about it, which I prefer. Right now, all I know is that it's a walking simulator, very similar to The Vanishing of Ethan Carter. Other than that, I don't know what's going on, but I'm definitely curious, and I'm gonna get that started now. Well, the reason I got so interested in this game is, I mean, I know it's a short game and that's pretty much it, but fact is that so many people were talking about it, so many spoiler casts were done on it. So obviously there's a probably a good story here, and that's all I'm about, gaming with a good story. So I'm hoping it's good, and I hope you guys enjoy it.
Hi, Mom. So I got my ticket home from Europe. I get back on June 6th, but it's a really late flight because that was the cheapest, so it gets in at midnight. But don't worry, I'll get a shuttle from the airport so you don't have to pick me up. Like, really seriously, you don't have to. Okay, so love you. See you soon. Bye.
I don't know, and I guess not knowing is if this is supposed to be scary. Doesn't seem lighthearted at all. Like I just got home. Caitlin Greenbrier. It's a very American name. Okay. Letter from Sam. Tells me don't be worried. What's there to be worried about? A $6 duck looks fractured. Wonder if I can break it. But there's the key. It must be nice to put things back. Is anything like my mom? She'd be upset if I didn't close the door. Okay, a little bit of lightning right at the right time, I assume. We haven't unpacked yet.
Dear Katie, so much has changed, even just since you've been away. We moved into this house. I'm at a new school, and my big sister being gone for a year doesn't make it any easier. It doesn't feel real. but I'm not gonna let it faze me. I used to tell you everything, and if I can't do it in person, because you're off gallivanting around who knows where, I'll tell it to this journal, just like I was talking to you.
Look pretty normal.
Sam. Hello? Sam. Sam, where are you?
Uh-oh.
Please be there.
Hi, Mom. So I got my ticket home from Europe. I get back on June 6th, but it's a really late flight because that was the cheapest, so it gets in at midnight. But don't worry, I'll get a shuttle from the airport so you don't have to pick me up. Like, really seriously, you don't have to. Okay, so, love you. See you soon. Bye.
We have a Daniel from the old neighborhood who's apparently a total weirdo. And Nintendo obviously has a lot of power. Oh, lights. Ah, yes. The old school maps. Oh, is that what I look like? Pink hair.
You know that feeling where the first moment you see someone, it's like they have a big gold star around them, and you have to get to know them? Well, there's this girl. I think she's a senior. She's usually dressed kind of punk, but sometimes I see her in this, like, army uniform. She's always drawing in this notebook, looking so intense. I had no idea how I would ever, like, have an excuse to talk to her. Till I noticed she and her friends hang out and play Street Fighter at the 7-Eleven every day after school.
Street Fighter?
This is a severe weather warning. The Northwest Weather Service reports high winds and torrential rain conditions affecting the following counties: Austin County, Boone County, and Astoria County. Residents are strongly urged to stay indoors.
The X-Files. Flood
conditions are expected at lower elevations.
Coaster.
This is a severe weather warning. The Northwest Weather Service reports high winds and torrential rain conditions affecting the following counties: Austin County, Boone County, Dawn County,
Wow.
and Wistaria County. Residents are strongly urged to stay indoors and secure all windows and doors. Flood conditions are expected at lower elevations.
A lot of video cassettes.
This is a
VCR. No VCR. Okay. Yeah, definitely not my kind of music. Alright. Let's see what else we got going on in the house. Somebody doesn't know how to put trash in the right place. Oh wow, okay. So we have an uncle that went crazy. Somebody's making fun of it. Oh, save 25 cents tortilla chips. Records. A bar. Very cool. Although they need to stock up. All right, looks like Dad's book did not get published. Probably took to drinking. Man, it's the last time anybody seen one of these bad boys. No record to play. This is about health class, okay? The menstrual cycle. Wow. Please see me after class. Wow. That was a little bit... Oh, history. This must be where Sam sits to do homework. That's more like it.
Somehow I always knew that someday we'd see through.
Records. Unfortunately, those never shipped, huh?
Voodoo, mildew,
Yeah. I'd love to have a music room in my house. Talking trash on Street Fighter.
So you know what they say about the best laid plans of mice and men? Yeah, turns out it applies to Street Fighter too. At least I worked up the courage to walk into the 7-Eleven and ask for a turn, but all that practice at home did not exactly translate in the wild. So after I was finished getting my butt kicked, I followed them outside while they smoked. And that was when she asked me if I was that psycho house girl. But then she said she's always really wanted to see the psycho house. Her name is Lonnie. She's coming over tomorrow.
Alright, there's no clear way to run, but in case anybody missed this little note, it's pretty much a draft of the note we found earlier, but it says the addict. So, but you wonder what's in the attic. Alright. It's not a.
Oh, baby! Tell me.
Bring up the electricity bill for Dad. Not enough, his looks aren't selling. Office. I wonder if I pull a book, will it open up a secret entrance? Probably not. Okay, we got some wiring possible concerns. Better book that made it to a movie. Oh, don't have that. Laser disc. Okay. Okay. Let's reveal. Well, looky there. 0451. Almost walked away from that. Oscar Mason is the one who died. We've done what we came for. Oh, that's to the basement. Always hated going to basements. Check that already.
Oh my god, you are so lucky you finished high school before we moved into this house. So, it's the first day of school, and there I am, introducing myself to the class. And I say that I just moved into the house on Arbor Hill. All of a sudden, every kid in the room turns and just stares like I suddenly transformed into a mutant. I just stood there, wishing pretty hard for a rewind button. Because now maybe nobody knows my name, but they all know who I am. The Psycho House Girl. Great.
There's Archer. Did I leave this open? I think I left it open, but still, freaks me out a bit. Wow, 1 hour 10 minutes. Hecho en Mexico. Okay, let's track and field. Always a good book to have handy. Dark up in here. Nope. Guess I can't get to that. For that. Let's go upstairs. Very Resident Evil like. What's your name? Jan. Gotcha. I like to play cards around here, huh? Couples bowling, cooking class. We're gonna cross that. I wonder if she just skipped those. Lights. Bratmobile for Sam. It's empty though.
It's weird hanging out with girls. Daniel was around ever since I was little, and other girls? I don't know. But being around Lonnie is like instantly just right. I gave her the grand Psycho House tour and took my revenge on Super Nintendo. And it was like, I don't know, I finally found someone I feel normal around. I drove her home and she gave me this tape and said, "You have got to listen to this." I haven't stopped playing it since.
Ah, teenagers. This must be Sam's room. Oh, look at that. Hellfire. All right. Let's check it out. Funny at first, but dear lord, it gets annoying. Chun-Li moves. All right. Nice. So she was a Chun-Li player. Respect. Don't know it. Let's see if I can find it. Oh. Avast me, hearties. Alright, if I were a combination, where would I be? Kurt Cobain. I like Sam, she's cool. Oh. Too bad she's gonna be disappointed with the new series when that comes out. Very cool. Misfits. She's looking to go to school there. That's nice. Grab it. Oh, don't see a code here, guys. Nail file. Perhaps it's okay. A writer as well, like a dad. I think I recall that board game. I got nothing. We got a lock here. Just know it. Oh wow, okay. That's awesome. Pulp Fiction. Nice, Barb. Just getting my bearings, guys. Just getting my bearings. Got pretty close to Bonnie, huh? Okay, let's leave the toiletries in there. Okay. Well, we got something here. I don't think that's nail polish. Okay, never mind. It's not what I thought it was.
Lonnie brought her hair dye over today. She said, I need to fix these roots. Think you could help? Dyeing hair is weirdly intimate. I don't know if I've touched someone else's scalp before. That's pretty intimate, right? It felt intimate. We looked into the mirror together after, and I expected her to say something about how it looked crappy or good or whatever. But that's when she said, you're so beautiful. and she was looking at me. Right in that moment, I wanted to say something, but I waited, and the moment was gone.
Sounds like they got pretty close. Looking through delegates here. Wow. That's an interesting way of holding jeans. Whoa. What's that about? hilarious. Just keep the personal stuff out of here. Looks like they were in a rush, or someone was in a rush. Hamper. It's very old. Ranger Rick. Walt Whitman. Oh boy. Looks like Mama was, experimenting here. I tell you. Okay. That's my kind of board game right there. His and hers. Scary at all. Okay. Still no code for her. Can I check her back? Check the bag. Okay, so wait a minute. The attic. What does that sound? Guess. Also known as my old room, probably. Ghost Hunter Journal. Okay, they become ghost hunters. That's a lot of sound. It's all my old crap. Ranger Rick getting exemplary reports here, huh? Of music is a bit disturbing. I can't do it. I can't do it. I just can't do it.
Sometimes you just have to lie to mom and dad. Like when Lonnie asked me to see a band with her and stay over at her friend's place in the city after. That's a lie to mom and dad situation. But it was so worth it. The girls on stage were just so loud and real and awesome. And everybody was moving together like one huge tide of sound. Between two songs, Lonnie leaned over and said, "How do you like your first show?" I was so happy. I felt tears starting in my eyes, and then she up and hugged me. I think she could tell.
Okay. The library. Sewing room, sitting room. Man, a lot of damn rooms. We will return for that. Let's go check out this secret passage. Back of mom's bathroom. Oh boy. Mom. Guess we should go downstairs, right? In case any of you were ever raised in a house like this, I've always left lights on as I go through because, frankly, you get scared. It just happens. So, this is what I do. I'm gonna start leaving lights on. Library. Let's go. It's through Dad's office, right? Yep. Oh. Okay. Lights. I'll turn off. Oh, snap. Okay. Three. Library, upstairs hall, and foyer. Let's see where this goes. Well, well, well. Here, we're just gonna leave this open, just in case. Another one. Wait, library's downstairs. Okay. Sons of bitches. What the hell? Alright, we're just gonna get out of that little closet. Another panel there. In case you're wondering why I'm holding on to this, you never know.
At Todd's brother's place after the show, there was only a futon to sleep on, so Lonnie and I shared it. The lights went out. I was turned toward her, my eyes started to adjust, and then I could see she was looking at me, too. In the dark, she smiled. My heart was beating so fast. I rolled over. I felt so, I don't know, nervous? After a minute, she put her arm around me and was so close and whispered in my ear, "I really like you." I just nodded my head and I really hope she could tell. I really hope that she meant what I think she did. I felt like a shook-up can of soda ever since. I hope we have the chance to talk before I explode.
Read. Well, let's read. Okay, so this is Allegra from the dress-up pictures we saw. What was the other one? Two downstairs. Ouija board. You all know what happens when we play with one of these. Tucumba. Oh boy. Could have sworn I saw four numbers, but I guess maybe that's because it's 50. Oh, yeah, let's put that back in here. Alright, sis, let's see what you've been hiding here. Smoking, huh?
Lonnie came over today, but everything was different. She was sitting at my desk chair, and she wouldn't look at me. Finally, I asked her what was going on. She said she felt like she'd done something wrong that night in the city. Like I must think... But I said no. There was nothing wrong. I just wanted to say that I couldn't find the words. I felt like I was gonna cry, but I wasn't sad. She got up and sat next to me on the bed. I looked at her. Lonnie, do you think you could ever... And that's when she kissed me.
Sons of bitches. Why is this always so dark? What kind of house cleaning are they doing that they don't take out the webs? Okay. Of course, perfectly timed thunder. Kind of cute, actually.
It's different now. I mean, we still hang out all the time like before. But now when no one else is around... Well, you know. So you could say we're dating. But it's secret. Secret dating? I don't know. I mean, I guess that's the real difference. Now when we get off the phone, or go home for the night, or it's just quiet and we're alone, we say I love you.
got a check plus. It's an interesting grading system. Let's start checking wall panels here, because you never know. Got in. Good stuff.
I'm so stupid sometimes. I was telling Lonnie that I got into my college summer program thing, and I was all making plans like, you should come visit me, stay in my dorm room. But she said, Sam, I ship out on June 6th. I was like, ship out? To where? She said, to basic training. What did you think I was doing all that ROTC stuff for? I guess she's been planning to join the army right after high school since she was, like, 12. And I guess she's really going to do it. So I was like, after graduation, I'm just never going to see you again? She said, let's just have fun while we can.
Citizenship? A light around here because it's kind of dark. My God, this basement is huge. Was that?
They tell you to stick with the group on field trips, Katie. There's a reason for that. Lonnie and I snuck off on the side paths at Multnomah Falls and got a little lost. Okay, a lot lost. Like, for hours. Right before the bus left, we found a trail and came running down the path, soaked and covered in mud, shouting for the bus not to leave. The school called home. Mom and Dad said, "You didn't get into trouble like this before you met that Lonnie girl." But I don't think they know about us. The kids at school, though, I'm really afraid that's a whole other story. Stick with the group, Katie. Stick with the group.
Jesus Christ. This basement is literally bigger than the house. Is this another secret room? I must open from the other side, so. Women outlaws. Wipers. Creating your own comic books. Very cool. Although I think the publishers will have a problem with that. What the hell?
I don't get Lonnie sometimes. Like, her band, and our zine, and her hair, and everything are all anti-authority. But I watch her in JROTC, and she's doing drills in perfect formation, following orders, no question. And there's all this stuff in the news about don't ask, don't tell. Like, she's going to join the army and then have to lie? About who she is? She said they don't need to know what they don't need to know. Like it was no big deal. This from the girl who trashed her locker to, like, defend my honor. I've learned when to stop arguing, though. I don't think Lonnie even gets Lonnie sometimes.
Dear Lord. In case you're wondering, I'm hoping I run into some good music. That's kind of why I do that. Should have known, though. Where the heck am I now? I'm on the other end now. Oh, there we go. That way. Come on, stop flickering. En español. Florida. So it just opens like nothing. Okay. Got a card here. Then this Earth, Wind, and Fire. Oh, that's a skull that's out there, okay. Wow. She's got a green and a black one, huh? Get over there. Well, Rick's got a girlfriend, so looks like Mom is out of luck. Maybe. Dad putting the foot down. Uh-oh. Was it because of this?
I had an interesting talk with Mom and Dad tonight. One you were never gonna need to have. I mean, you've known, right? I've known. I've known since, like, She-Ra. Mom and Dad didn't, I guess. But they saw the zine and the stuff on the locker, and they were like, is there something we should know about you and Lonnie? And so here's the thing. I was prepared for them to be mad, or disappointed, or start crying, or something. But they were just in denial. You're too young to know what you want. You and Lonnie are just good friends. You just haven't met the right boy. It's a phase. That's what I didn't see coming. That they wouldn't even respect me enough to believe me. Well, joke's on them, because they're in for one very long phase.
Oh, boy. I'm just gonna leave stuff open. Looks like I'm rummaging through stuff, but constantly closing it back again is getting a little annoying. This is where all the china is. The opposite side of the room, okay. This house is immense. Oh, part-timer, nice. Lots of condiments, no food. Oh, my bad, turn that off. I grab all these stuff? Yeah, you're staying there. Oh, of course not. Make some veggies later. Okay, this looks like the regularly used kitchen, but there's nothing in here. Whoa. Oh, okay, this goes out to the garage. Explains the pizza. Uh-oh. Looks like she quit. The hell of a crown burger. Like that, I got another offer. Let's just leave it on. Oh, sorry. This. Someone small.
Daniel finally came over to get his game. I'd been dreading it. But he brought this story with him that I wrote when we were little. I started reading it. And then there I was, crying at the kitchen table. He asked what was wrong, and I was thinking about how we used to be friends, how much I'd taken for granted. But instead, I told him about school and Dad. And Lonnie. And then how sorry I was that I wasn't his friend anymore. He gave me a hug and said it was going to be okay. But for some reason, I almost believed him.
I know, I'm a glut for punishment, but I gotta try it all. Ooh, that doesn't look good. Bag of chips, some ketchup, some dry goods, dustpan. Not much else in here. It's time to hit the attic, guys. What do you guys think? I think so. Both ways. Very cool. Letter from Lonnie. Oh my god, they have a garden as well. That's where they went. Secret door goes upstairs. Oh boy.
We agreed our last night together would be our happiest ever. And we'd forget tomorrow was going to come at all. It worked for a while. We had a good time seeing Oscar off. Then ran up to the attic to look through our photos. To find one for Lonnie to take with her. And looking at them, I realized they were all in the past. And there wouldn't be any more. I didn't know what I was going to do. And I cried. And she held me. She said she knew it was hard, but life would move on. I said I didn't want my life to keep moving without her. That's when she cried too. I was so exhausted. I must have fallen asleep like that, in her arms. In the morning, I woke up, and I was finally alone.
Man. Tight space. Whoa. Oh, boy. This looks no bueno. Oh boy. Oh man. It's Oscar.
The sunset light in this house is the saddest thing I've ever seen. I just want to sleep.
Man, oh
when I'm
man.
In the attic, it almost feels like Lonnie could still be here. She's just downstairs. I'm just waiting to hear her pull down the hatch and come running up. Maybe I'll go up to the attic and wait.
Oh, darling sis, I hope you didn't do anything stupid. Sad.
Oh my God, Katie, I fell asleep in the attic in Lonnie in my old spot, and I missed the first two calls. I just barely caught the third one before the machine got it. And it was Lonnie. On a payphone. She'd been on the bus to Basic, and she said she couldn't think of anything but me and us. And that she couldn't go through with it. With the army and being a part and all of it. And so she got off the bus in Salem. She said, Sam, I want you to pack up everything you can and get in your car and come find me. And let's just drive until we find somewhere for us. And she asked me if I could do that. And I said yes. Yes.
Photos.
Katie, I'm so sorry that I can't be there to see you in person, that I can't tell you all this myself. But I hope as you read this journal and you think back, that you'll understand why I had to do what I did. And that you won't be sad, and you won't hate me, and you'll just know that I am where I need to be. I love you so much, Katie. I'll see you again, someday. Love, Sam.
I believe that's all of it, guys. So it turns out to be not really a story of my character coming home, or of a story of Sam's character going home. It's interesting. I always kind of wait for the credits to go to the end. You never know. But. Not bad, it had some creepy moments, but yeah, obviously there was nothing creepy about it. Just a sweet story of a girl finding herself. So there are a lot of people out there going through these same issues. It's an interesting story. At least this song is better than the other one. I gotta tell you, I like Dad's room. He had some good music playing on that old record player. I think I prefer that. But I can understand. Music is perfect for this particular story. Makes a lot of sense. Like this. This is coming to the end now. As always, if you like our posts, if you like our stuff, go to goodgame.tech and join the group, join the conversation there. Of course, subscribe to this channel, Good Game Gamer Group. Also, follow us on Twitter. That's going to be at GG Gamer Group. And of course, just got a trophy. And, of course, our YouTube channel, which if anybody missed this entire broadcast, I'm going to go ahead and put that over on our YouTube channel. That's going to be Good Game GG. So tune in next time. Thank you so much for joining. We'll see you later.